So Joel's SSR 170 pit bike hadn't come in yet, so he's on one of his old 110s. Pit bikes are fun for us overgrown adults to have a good time on and goof off with. David's SSR 110. And then I got my SSR 140 big wheel. Super fun to play around on. They're good for kids to learn and drive and enjoy themselves in the yard and out on the trails. And also good for adults to goof off on and use for recreational purposes or for just to play around the house, or also what they were originally used for.
It going down it?
I guess. Aggressive at all. You can get one of these pit bikes and just cruise around on just for fun, and the kids can drive them. You can tune them down to where it'll go a lot slower, and, so that your kids can learn how to drive and get used to it, and then as they get better you can adjust the throttle and get it to where it runs to its full potential. But anyways, we have a whole lineup of SSR, these SSR dirt bikes, from pit bikes all the way up to the big 300, which is a beast. The 300 is a full size. The 300 is a full size dirt bike. Yeah. Hey, my forearms are super tight. But anyways, like I said, you can get a lot of different options at Main Street Cycle. Come see us. Pick one out.